They have done this for their team. We have experienced with it.
So 4 years for us, it's the same as 4 hours, so 4 days, so 4 weeks. We still really, really miss all of the people that we love. We still don't know what happened to them. We really are grateful that you support us because it's very important to us. And the way I feel now, I don't want anyone to have to go through this. And that is why it has become so important for us, for me in particular, that we prevent this from happening again. And I truly and wholeheartedly believe that MH370 is not history and it is the future, because I want all of us to fly safely.
Letting Ocean Infinity to carry on the search, so at least there is still hope. You have not given up and neither have we. All right, so we are thankful for the government of Malaysia to say yes, lifted the suspension and started the search again. We still have a few more months to go, so hope is still there. And hopefully at the end of the day, we can put it all to rest.